have you guys have ever been part of any tournament or festival or fest happening in a school, college or university? You heard me right. Like every college, every university has their own fest or festival where everybody chill and come once in a year. So hello everyone. Pranav here, welcome back to my channel Mera. Namaste aap sabhi ko. How are you guys doing today? I'm doing fantastic as always. So you guys might be wondering that why I'm talking about tournament, fest or festival. The reason is very simple, because the fourth book in the series of Harry Potter, The Goblet of Fire, the first theme which comes in the mind is tournament. And believe me guys, this book, like everyone else, has hooked me like crazy. So let's see what it has in store for all of us. So without wasting any time, let's get started with the video. The fourth book in this series has been an amazing read and it has hooked me like crazy. And as I've already mentioned in my previous video, that this Harry Potter series has been a masterpiece by J.K. Rowling. And she didn't even nudge here and there and gave us a fantastic feast. Or what I say is a mix, like which you like about different kind of ingredients in a certain dish which spice things up. So it's a fantastical feast, all grounded in this amazing read. The Goblet of Fire offers action, romance and mystery. Like it's crazy. And if you really want to know more about J.K. Rowling, you can watch other videos, because I don't want to keep repeating the same thing again and again. So let's see in depth how this book has begun and what I have in store for you guys, sharing my own experiences. So it all starts with the Triwizard Tournament, and there was a problem when Harry was selected to compete in this Triwizard Tournament, where students from different schools were coming to participate in the same. And there is an ominous sense of dread when Dark Mark appears in the middle of Quidditch match and frightens the wizard and witchcraft, and suggesting that Voldemort might be gaining some strength in order to attack them or threaten them. Like I've already mentioned about that, this book offers you action, mystery and romance. And action is already happening a lot during the book because of the tournaments happening in the Quidditch match or the Triwizard Tournament. But there was also a sign in the midst of all this thing, a romance between the Hogwarts student and the student coming from different international schools, when they pair up to ball up things and chase them. And there was some mighty and mysterious side or enemy from Voldemort's side to threaten Harry and his friends. Like it's kinda like everyday affair for all of them. Like they just don't stop threatening Harry and his friends to make sure that they are dead shot. Do you know what's the best thing which I liked about this book? Because it's the fourth one in the series, and I found one thing very dramatic and crazy, and that was the combination, the relationship, the friendship which Hermione, Ron and Harry carry within themselves. It's crazy guys, like who have these kind of friendship nowadays? Think for a moment, having real friends who will stood by you no matter whatever happens and support you. It's crazy. And of course, like overreacting and protecting the Hogwarts and their students by Dumbledore, and to a lesser level Hagrid as well. Initially when I was reading this book, I thought like does this book will be worth it, because it's a bit longer and a thick as compared to the other three. Let me tell you guys will not at all regret reading this amazing, and I just love it. I just simply love it. Like we have to share a little bit more about the book, because I don't want to get into details, because I want you to read it, because it's an amazing read. And that's I literally enjoyed and got fascinated by the introduction of the new students which were introduced from the international school which came for the Triwizard Tournament. And of course the new gadgets for magic and the pensiveness of playing with words and languages. It has been a crazy experience to read this one, and I really want to make it short Second reason being, first reason I've already told you because I want you to read. Second reason being, I want also to get into the next book because I'm really excited about it. And let me tell you guys, books are far, far better than the movies I have watched. So I encourage all of you to read the books and then understand, compare yourself, which one is better, watching movies or reading books. So this is pretty much the video, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed a lot, and I'm sure you guys might be wondering from where you guys can grab your little paper bag. Then let me tell you, what I will do is I'll put the link in the description box from where you guys can grab your little paper bag and also support my channel. So yeah, thank you so much for watching the video today. If you guys found any value, then do like this video, share it with your friends and family. Do let me know in the comment section where you get the meaning from. And I'll see you next week again with a smashing video. Till then, mera namaste aap sabhi ko.